Today's topic is which diet is best for you or works best, right? So that's like quasi-religious wars have been fought over diets. This corner, low carb, this, that, the other. So I'm just gonna go through some common diets and try to explain their pros and cons and what works and what doesn't work, okay? So, first of all, no diet operates outside physics, okay? So if there's no calorie deficit, no matter what you're doing, you ain't gonna lose weight, okay? So there's no like intermittent fasting, eat as much, and no, you need a caloric deficit, okay? Then there's the caveman diet, which is, for somebody who studied history like me, it's a bit ambitious. So it's essentially the caveman diet is like a really expensive Atkins diet, right? So you eat like quality steaks, vegetables, so grilled meat, veggies, and not much else, right? Well, the caveman, way back when, lived off grains and roots. So he actually ate a very carb-heavy diet. So does it work? Yeah, of course. I mean, if you're basically going low carb, right? That's really a caveman diet. You're eating lots of protein, some vegetables. What I don't like is that it's so carbophobic, because talk about in the carbohydrate video, carbs are good for performance and recovery, and taking them out entirely, you know, just because of some rather obscure thinking is not something I would recommend, you know. So the caveman diet could be done on rest days when you don't need that many carbohydrates. You could say, I'm just going veggies and grilled dead animals. Fine, I get that.